Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we are going to discuss the following question, which says that if vector A is equal to I cap minus J cap plus 3 K cap, vector B is equal to 5 I cap plus 3 J cap plus 2 K cap, vector C is equal to 2 I cap plus 2 J cap minus K cap, simplify scalar triple product of vectors A minus B, B minus C, C minus A. Let's start the solution. Vector A is given by I cap minus J cap plus 3 K cap. Vector B is given by 5 I cap plus 3 J cap plus 2 K cap. Vector C is given by 2 I cap plus 2 J cap minus K cap. Next we shall find vector A minus vector B, which is given by I cap minus J cap plus 3 K cap minus of 5 I cap plus 3 J cap plus 2 K cap, which is equal to I cap minus 5 I cap, that is minus 4 I cap minus J cap minus 3 J cap, that is minus 4 J cap plus 3 cap minus 2 K cap, that is plus K cap. So vector A minus vector B is equal to minus 4 I cap minus 4 J cap plus K cap. Now we shall find vector B minus vector C, which is equal to 5 I cap plus 3 J cap plus 2 K cap minus of 2 I cap plus 2 J cap minus K cap, which is equal to 5 I cap minus 2 I cap, that is 3 I cap, plus 3 J cap minus 2 J cap, that is plus J cap, plus 2 K cap minus of minus K cap, that is plus 3 K cap. So vector B minus vector C is equal to 3 I cap plus J cap plus 3 K cap, and vector C minus vector A is given by 2 I cap plus 2 J cap minus K cap minus of I cap minus J cap plus 3 K cap, which is equal to 2 I cap minus I cap, that is I cap, plus 2 J cap minus of minus J cap, that is plus 3 J cap minus K cap minus of 3 K cap, that is minus 4 K cap. So vector C minus vector A is given by I cap plus 3 J cap minus 4 K cap. Now we have vector A minus vector B is equal to minus 4 I cap minus 4 J cap plus K cap. Vector B minus vector C is equal to 3 I cap plus J cap plus 3 K cap. And vector C minus vector A is equal to I cap plus 3 J cap minus 4 K cap. Now scalar triple product of vectors A minus B, B minus C, C minus A is given by the determinant of vector A minus B, B minus C and C minus A, which is equal to minus 4 into 1 into minus 4, that is minus 4, minus of 3 into 3, that is 9, minus of minus 4 into 3 into minus 4, that is minus 12, minus of 1 into 3, that is 3, plus 1 into 3 into 3, that is 9, minus of 1 into 1, that is 1, which is equal to minus 4 into minus 13 plus 4 into minus 15 plus 1 into 8, which is equal to 52 minus 60 plus 8, which is equal to 60 minus 60, that is 0. Therefore, the scalar triple product of vectors A minus B, B minus C, C minus A is equal to 0, which is the required answer. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.